Technology News presents What's New in the World of Gadgets. Today's program is about how you can make free phone calls anytime, anywhere. IP Phones, the name you need to hear.
I have rent, automobile expenses, a student loan. I can't afford a $100 a month phone bill to talk to my fiance every day, who's working two states away.
I just started an import business, and I'm on the phone making international phone calls for 2 to 3 hours a day. Can you imagine the monthly phone bill? It's very expensive. There's got to be a better way.
There is a better way. It's not only affordable, it's free. That's right, absolutely free. It's the new communication technology called VoIP, which stands for Voice Over Internet Protocol, and it means voice transmitted over a computer network. It was developed in 1995, and it's gradually replacing the traditional PSTN, meaning public telephone network. VoIP today is the backbone that carries the internet data. The move toward VoIP is happening right here and right now. According to Insight Research, the global market for VoIP will reach $82 billion in 2005 and $196 billion by the year 2007. What do you need to make free phone calls? All you need is the free Skype software and the IP phone handset. Now, what is Skype? It's the software that works within the Voice Over Internet Protocol, which allows you to make free phone calls. Skype has become the leading VoIP operator with more than 200 million downloads worldwide and adding 200,000 users every day. At any given time, there are 2 to 3 million users online with Skype. Now, as I said, the Skype software is free. You just go online, type in Skype, SKYPE.com, and register. It's that simple. All calls, chats, conference calls to other Skype users will be absolutely free of charge, anytime, anywhere, with no contracts. eBay, seeing the enormous profit potential of Skype's growing subscriber base, acquired the company for $4.1 billion earlier this year. To make your phone calls free, the second thing you need to do is to purchase an IP phone handset. Now, these are very affordable. This is a state-of-the-art phone that was designed and manufactured to integrate best with Skype. The sound quality is simply unmatched. It's superb. IP phones are Skype certified. They are the number one recommended USB phone for Skype users.
No wonder IP phones is number one in terms of voice quality. It's outstanding. No dropped calls, no echoes, no chopped words.
I own a small business, so this is a perfect tool to help increase with efficiency, productivity, and cut down costs tremendously.
I really like the look and feel of the IP phones, and it comes in many colors, too. It feels like a cell phone, only much, much lighter, and there are no batteries or headsets to deal with.
It will definitely exceed your expectations.
Don't take our word for it. Try it yourself.
It's astonishing how many people are internet fearful when it comes to installing software. And it's so easy. Let me demonstrate this simple process. It will take away any fears you might have about installing the software and handset use. Step one, unpack the IP phone and you'll find a CD to install the software. Or, if you wish, you can install the latest version directly from the IP phone website. It's simple and easy. Step two is a no-brainer. All you do is plug in the IP phone's cord to a free USB port, any port will do, and voila, you're in business. Watch while I show you how easy it works. You simply press this green send button, and Skype will pop up on your screen. Then, using the up, down, and in-out arrows on the keypad, you can scroll through the Skype interface to view your contacts and call log. To dial someone, you simply scroll down and highlight the contact and just press the green send button on the IP phone. It's that easy.
I'm not easily impressed, but installing the IP phone was so simple that within a few minutes I was making my free phone calls. Oh yeah, and the voice quality was incredible.
With Skype, you can call anyone free of charge if they have installed Skype and if they have the IP phone for sound clarity. Now, if you call someone who is not signed up with Skype, then you're charged a very small per-minute fee. Therefore, what you'll want to do is tell or email all the people whom you call on a regular basis anywhere in the world and have them register free with Skype and get an IP phone. By doing so, you will have provided them the opportunity to save money and to make free phone calls anytime, anywhere, and forever. Phones in Asia and Europe are a way of life, and phone calls are much more expensive there than in the USA. And these end users are very sensitive to saving. IP phones were first introduced in Europe in 2004 and have quickly become a household name there due to its high quality and affordability. And it's now happening right here in the United States. Young people by the thousands have plugged in their IP phones, and now they're calling their friends free. No more dad getting upset when he gets the phone bill.
My dad says he can't afford an additional phone line for me and my brother, so we got ourselves an IP phone.
Whether you're at school, at work, or on the ocean, you can do your business and talk free.
With IP phones, I can work from anywhere in the world, so don't leave home without it.
And now, via satellite, we're going to Monaco to talk with Roxanne Chow, the CEO of IP Phones USA. Roxanne, hello, and welcome to the program.
Thank you, Matt.
Let me ask you, Roxanne, why is IP Phones the most preferred phone by the Skype users? And tell us, what differentiates you from other manufacturers of hardware providers?
Matt, our product is superior in quality, innovative and stylish in design, excellent in functionality. You combined all that with affordability, and that's what makes us the number one USB phone of choice for Skype users. Now, what differentiates us from other manufacturers is our customer service and tech support center. No other manufacturer has 24/7 online support for their hardwares, and that's what sets us apart from other manufacturers.
Aren't you amazed at the phenomenal growth your company is experiencing? IP Phones was only established in the UK in 2004. That's just 2 years ago.
The growth has been amazing, but not unexpected. Right from the beginning, we sought out the finest engineers and designers who had a wealth of experience in VoIP and hired them. Another major contributing factor was that all of the company's principals had years of firsthand international sales successes. This has allowed us to quickly set up distributors worldwide. Matt, when you have the finest product, the product people want, you have the formula for amazing success.
I want to thank you, Roxanne, for joining us. That concludes our technology news show. Remember, IP Phones is the name to hear.